गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट विद द कॉम्प्रिहेंशन पार्ट ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 7, द पोलाइट गोल्डिलॉक्स. सो किड्स, स्टार्टिंग विद द कॉम्प्रिहेंशन पार्ट, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, व्हाट डिड गोल्डिलॉक्स डिसाइड टू ईट. सो क्वेश्चन इज आस्किंग, गोल्डिलॉक्स ने क्या डिसाइड किया खाने के लिए. सो योर आंसर विल बी, गोल्डिलॉक्स डिसाइडेड टू ईट पॉरेज. So kids, when Goldilocks was at Bear's home, Bear's cottage, she decided to eat porridge. Okay, so this is the answer. Now question number 2, what happened to baby bear's chair? What happened to baby bear's chair? All of you know that when Goldilocks was sitting on that chair broke, and that chair broke into pieces. So that will be our answer. What we will write? Baby bear's chair broke into pieces. Question number 3, why didn't Goldilocks sit down on the biggest chair? So kids, when Goldilocks was trying to sit on the biggest chair, but she was not able to sit on that, do you know why? Because the chair was too high for her. So what we will write in the answer? Goldilocks didn't sit down on the biggest chair because it was too high for her. Okay, so this will be the answer. Question number 4, how did Goldilocks help Mama Bear? Goldilocks ne Mama Bear ki help kaise ki? So kids, when she was again back to the bear's home, then she decided to help Mama Bear to help her in making of porridge. So what we will write in our answer? Goldilocks helped Mama Bear to make porridge for all of them. She decided to help Mama Bear to make porridge for all of them, for all the bear. So this is how she helped Mama Bear. Now kids, next question is, write 3 words that Goldilocks teacher taught her. So kids, what are the 3 words that Goldilocks teacher taught her? These are the magical words. So what are these magical words? You will write down sorry, thank you, and please. Please. So kids, sorry, thank you, and please are the 3 magical words which Goldilocks teacher taught her. Next question is, kids, match the words in column A with the words in column B. So kids, 2 columns are given, column A and column B. So you will match the words from column A to column B which are perfect for them, which are correct from them. So let's start. Porridge in the small bowl, it was yummy. Next, porridge in the big bowl, it was, whether that was hot or cold, that was too cold. Biggest chair was too high. Biggest bed, that was again too hard for Goldilocks. And the smallest bed was very much comfortable. So kids, what you will do? You all will mark the numbers in front of column B, which is